Alright, hi guys! Today we are going to be playing Sonic the Hedgehog for the Sega Master System.
Oh, by the way, you'll probably be able to guess what I'm playing, guys. If you play Roblox and you play Space Mario.
So, this is as far as I got into. I think this is Breach Zone Act 2.
Oh, by the way, guys, if you can hear a new voice, it's because we got a new baby brother. Just kidding. It's just one of my friends on Xbox.
I'm sorry if I'm being quarantined for a while. I will cut a tiny bit of this out because I want the video to be as smooth as possible. So I just need to finish this level. So when this video is uploaded, I will be right back after this. Okay guys, so the game was kind of misbehaving, so I decided to load up another Sonic game that you will probably remember. Sonic the Hedgehog 3, the original for the Sega Genesis. I've got a couple of files here, but I'm going to use a new file. So, now we need to wait for this boring internet. Here you go, I'll make the camera good for you guys. Okay, so guys, this is me back from the last cut. We are going to be doing this video again as well. So, well, not this video again, but I'm going to try again. And Sonic 3 have just arrived after watching the boring introduction cutscene. It's a very boring cutscene, isn't it? I think look at this, I actually know all of the YouTubing tools, so hopefully I'll be able to upload some better quality videos for you. My friend at school has told me about a screen recorder that I can use to, you know, edit videos for you, so I can add in some dank memes if you want. But I'm pretty sure most fans won't want that, because I'm pretty sure most of you don't even know what a dank meme is.
Probably most of them.
Yeah, just in case you don't want it, don't know what it is, it's, well, mean.
Thank you.
Hope you're enjoying the video so far, guys.
We are having technical difficulties because I'm talking right now.
And I'm kind of spoiling the video a little bit. I'm very sorry. Ding.
Oh, okay, so I have another meme for you.
I'm gonna come back after
I can't put it up on the sheet.
I'm gonna come back after I've done this special stage.
Wow.
Okay, so the game was running a little bit slow during that special stage for some reason. And I'm surprised because even doing emulation of this game, I've never even experienced lag. Well, unless I open like half a bajillion Hypersonic like, boxes at once, that might cause a bit of lag for you. Well, I'm pretty sure you guys don't want free lag. So if you do unfortunately get lag, I'm very sorry, guys. Ouch. Green screen this time. Well, that's only because of the palette change that usually happens when you go underwater. Also, I placed a button right next to that wall with debug mode once and found out that wall doesn't actually go down, it actually just despawns as soon as you hit the button. Get it? Hit the button? Like that mass game? Also, I've actually heard that if you use a code to press down to get a chaos emerald, if you fall into that water and then get the chaos emerald, for some reason, it will give you the maximum amount of rings for your ring bonus, and I have no idea why. Also, when Tails does that in water, it looks like a Sonic Advance sprite. Okay, I just went in this special stage, I've cut here too. So just realize that guys, so I've just realized that I'm probably not gonna get the video done if I just play the entire of the sun, so I'll do the outro right here. So if you like the video, please subscribe and like and press the notification bell to join the squad of notifications. I'm gonna call it Squad of Notifications because my brother punishes me for calling it the Notification Squad, because that's what other YouTubers use as the name for it. Also, subscribe to many of the channels I'm subscribed to. They have funny, humorous content. And special thanks to Nintendo for putting Sonic the Hedgehog 3 and Sonic the Hedgehog 1 for the Master System on the Wii Virtual Console so I could make this video possible by using this. So thanks to Nintendo and all the YouTubers I've subscribed to. I really hope that one of the YouTubers I've subscribed to will let me do a collab with them one day. One day in the future it will happen. And I'm gonna see you guys in the next video after I get this airship chase done. So, goodbye and I'll see you guys in the next video. Let's just run ahead right into the... Let's run into the next video.
I think we have